Hey my fashionistas, welcome back to yet another exciting episode of Beauty with a Twist. So today I'll be taking you shopping to the lanes of Tulsibagh, the oldest shopping hub of Pune, right from the time of Peshwas. So this market has in total 5 entries. The first one is opposite to Vishrambagh Wada. The next two are from Lakshmi Road. The third is opposite Babu Genu Ganpati. And the fourth, from where we are going to enter, is opposite Mandai or Samrat Shop. So let's enter! A small fun fact, Tulsibagh got the name due to the temple built right in between the heart of the market by Tulsibagh Wale Khire. That time officer of Peshwa. In this market, you will see shops selling huge variety, right from apparels to jewelry to hair extensions, wigs, clips, DIY stuff, etc. This market has huge to offer, and mostly it's traditional stuff, and I'm sure that this market won't disappoint you. From my personal experience, it's hard to bargain at hardcore Puneri spots like Tulsibagh. But there's no harm in trying, right? So as you can see, there's a lot of crowd, guys. It was damn hard to shoot, but I tried my level best. This is my personal favorite market because it has amazing traditional jewelry at cheaper cost. Win-win! This is the best shop, guys, to buy any sort of bindi. The design that comes to your mind is readily available in this shop, so don't forget to visit this shop when you are at the market. This place is jewelry heaven. This is the best lane to shop for jewelry. And this is obviously my favorite shop. I'll be trying two of my favorite earrings, but the shopkeeper was not ready to bargain, so I didn't buy. Aren't they looking pretty on me? So guys, there was loads of crowd in the market, so couldn't film the entire market. If you want me to film the entire market, please leave that in the comment section and I'll be happy to visit again and film again. So when you are at the market, don't forget to try Kavre ice cream. Kavre ice cream nahi khaya to kya khaya, guys? It's a local amazing ice cream brand, a must try. And also, don't forget to take blessings from Tulsibagh Ganpati. It is one of the five Manache Ganpatis in Pune. You'll know what I mean when you visit Pune. So hope you loved the vlog. If you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Beauty with a Twist. Until next time, keep exploring, and all the social medias are mentioned on the screen. So please follow us there. Bye-bye.